Now, how to bring this lace around? That's exactly I want to show you now. So, let me see. Okay, this is a this also string recycling from another, you know, panel. Here we go. Now, size-wise, this is a little wider, right? Wider though, and you making half folded and the right cover of the edge. So here is deal. Now you can just sew half center. If you have a, you know, special person who can do the sewing, is it gonna be beautiful with the using same or different color? It'll be very stylish. But that's how you do. Okay, I just wanna show you for now. Okay, good. Please. Making this one. Let me see. Okay, simple. Now, that's flat two, same nice size. I'm going to fold it, right? And right here, there's different colors measured here. I'm gonna cut. This one, I like to use as a placemat. That's what I'm gonna use. So beautiful center two back and forth. When you're making this kind of beautiful stitch around, you can have a knit placement, right? That's my idea. So the way it is a little more casual, but when you have a little formal table, use this one nice stitch around.